And a pregnant horse and her colt are rescued from a strip mine in eastern Kentucky. That's where 20 horses were found shot to death earlier this month. The two horses are being cared for by the Kentucky Humane Society on a farm outside Louisville. Officials say the mare was very thin and showed signs of distress, but the colt was fine. Authorities say the 20 dead horses were found over a six-day span. A $20,000 reward has been offered for information in this case. Indiana law.